Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
The antenna is up above. We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia. Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Shit. I think this is the worst day of my life.
Jackass here. The Chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
Stopped.
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Do what I can to stop the Riggy. I have to go.
Do you want to die with Veltro or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
Thank you.
This way. some peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
What could the BSAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
Faster! Stick with me, we don't have any time!
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
System. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now!
Time. Time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
controls.
Come on, make it.